All right, guys. All right. What is cracking? Just scrolling through Twitter and see the most surprising random news that I've ever seen. A new Netflix anime is coming to Netflix. And it looks very decent, I must admit. It looks super cool. I just watched the trailer now, and I definitely want you guys to see this. I definitely want to get into it and see what we can see in the trailer. Identify some details we can find, see what the show is going to be all about. So let's get straight into it. Now, one more thing. The Japan Roundtable Publishers fighting game, whatever it's called, it's a roundtable with all the creators of Japanese fighting games. It's going to be out tomorrow. Should be 5 o'clock our time, but it's 3 o'clock JST, or is it 1 o'clock? No, 1500, yeah, 3 o'clock JST. So make sure you guys catch that in case they reveal some new stuff about Tekken. But as for now, let's get straight into the trailer and see what we can find out here. So the first opponent you must defeat. Hang on, let me get my head out of the way. So first off, we see what I assume to be Jin and his mum. Teaching him to fight. Now, this is the thing. The style looks a bit like 2D, 3D mix. So I don't know how it's going to really animate. Like, some angles, they sort of like shift and pan the camera around, which you'll see. But for the most part, the drawings look pretty nice. Pretty decent. Like that. That was the pan I was talking about. Random generic bully. Control your anger. Don't let it control you. Jin Kazama. To me, that looks pretty nice. That's decent. You know, like, I think we're moving into an era of 3D anime that actually looks very decent, and it sort of blends into 2D quite well. So, we'll see how we go with that. Ancient Ogre is here, so he's definitely going to be in it. It looks like it's around the Tekken 3 era, so we'll see. Looks beast, man. That's something I wanted to point out. They've actually got the hit sparks. They included the hit sparks in the fighting. I don't know if it's going to be all, like, during all of the fighting, but they've at least got it there. Heihachi looks beast as well. Like, the depiction of the characters, I think they did it spot on. I'm really happy with the way everyone we've seen is depicted so far. You will prove to me you're worthy of your ancestry. 1-1-2 from Heihachi. Huge. We got Paul. We got True Ogre there. Leroy, like, why is Leroy in it if it's Tekken 3? But we'll see. You know, that's how we know as well this is going to be an updated adaptation, because it's actually got Leroy in it as well. So he's obviously one of the latest characters that was in it. And they're actually going to show him. I'm not sure what role he's going to play in it. And let's hope it's like an expanded, like, pretty decent lore-wise production of the show. So then we've got Jun, Heihachi, Kazuya, Devil Jin, and then we see him fighting King at the end. So, pretty decent preview there. I'm happy we got at least a decent look at it. And the best part, guys, coming 2022. So this is actually coming pretty soon. So I'm pretty happy about it. I just want to share it with you guys and see your thoughts. Hopefully we get it pretty soon. I'm expecting end of the year, but could be sooner. So, super excited. Tell me what you guys think about it. I reckon it's going to be sick. I'm really happy with what I've seen so far. Usually what I do with things that I'm excited about, I don't really watch the trailers that come out after that. I just wait for the show and watch it as it is. But anyway, let me know what you think, guys. Super excited. Mellowlink out. Peace.